All right. Welcome back. Welcome back to Girls Frontline. Okay. So I'm just literally just picking up where I left off. I'll go Antumbra, then Umbra. All right, here we go. Enjoy. All right. So we got some drama going on between characters. You know how it goes. Okay, so now Scar H's side.
Thank you.
All right. So we have confirmation that Scarreach is housing like 8 different people. So you only found out one of them. Okay. Cool. Moving on. Here we go. And auto run. Okay. Let's see what happens. Oh no, this is a... Is this a story or... A combat? I don't know. Oh, this is combat. Oh, look at that. We can get Og. Alright, let's see what's up. Okay, there's Scar L. Search for Scar H. Okay. I guess I'll go down here first. For now, I'll avoid combat since it looks like I'm... Yeah, we're solo. She's solo. Crap. This one might fight. What is that? What? Okay. Shoot. If I fight that, I might lose. Area damage? I wonder if I had to go around up here. Play it out. Sucks. I can't access this node from here. Okay. Turns out we can fight. This guy's patrolling. I think I have to take this guy out and then wait one node ahead. Let's see. I took some damage. Okay, let's get off of his detection radius. So he's gonna come down here. I think he just goes like this. Okay, so I'll end. Really? Oh, I'm missing back here. I should have fought this guy first. Oh boy. Crap. This knows I'm here. Checkmate. Okay. I understand. I also now want... Now that I know I could just fight everybody, we're good to go. So I'll get that this corner one first, and then I'll go back and do like kind of the same route. Let me end the turn first. Because as soon as I search the box, the ad will spawn. There we go. So this one constantly knows I'm... They all know I'm... where I am at all times. Let me surround this. Turn the volume up just a touch. Oh, eh, never mind. Should be good. We'll move one space. Okay, I got a lot more movement points now. I don't know what these enemies are. Okay, end the turn. Take that. Oh man, so it means I have to get there in the remaining turns I have. Should be okay. oh, I have exactly enough. And so I'll just search. God, there better be not be a fourth. Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. Oh, thank God. Okay, got it. Okay, planetary ring. All right, here we go. Enjoy. Thank you. Okay, I do find it pretty funny that armed tactical dolls got arrested by police without incident. Okay, it's another branching path. Okay, all right, here we go. And auto run. All right, they're going to fight. This is cool. I like this. It's way better than the whole, like, what, the whole war with the Sangvis and Paradius and whatever. It's a very nice change of pace. I like this kind of personal character-based story. All right, so let's see from her perspective. I bet you it's going to end with that exact same dialogue there at the end. Here we go. All right. So she gets a new body. Okay, cool. Yeah, man. I remember during, like, when Modern Warfare 2 came out, I wanted a Scar-H. That's what I was running when I was playing multiplayer. All right. Anyway, we got to move on. Here we go. Let's get that going, get the auto scroll going, and enjoy. Okay. So they had they're having their duel. Like, what is that? Oh, furniture. So, like, what happens? Okay, we're just gonna go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Retrieve the moon sigils. So, it's these, right? Okay. Oops. So let's get that. Okay. What does the increased mobility mean? Okay. Oh no. I should have suppressed that enemy node. Okay, she gets like 2 movement points. And that's gonna get captured? Okay, so before I for a round. Okay, let's just see what happens. Okay. Okay, so that one's weak. Jeez. Oh, it pins them in place. I see. Crap, where do I go? wipe them? Oh, they're all a jumbled mess. Wait, what? What do I have? I wonder if I should have killed this thing first. Fighting this guy work? Okay, I'm taking the... I took, like, barely any damage. So, yeah, it kind of, the EMP grenade kind of did work. Okay, now they're gonna chase me. I will not suppress. I don't know, man. If I use suppress, it'd have to be on this guy. So I have to... Okay, she's stuck right there. At least I think I could fight this guy. I have to do two fights, Jesus. What is that? Oh, it looks like a party buff. Okay. And then now I know I can take these guys on. Okay, I still have all five links, or all four links. Yeah, I can't do anything right there. She can move twice. Okay, got it. Have them fight each other, okay. Oh, I could just press that. It pins them in place. And then I'll just let Aliana come to me, right? Or do I want to weaken her? Can I weaken her? May as well. Oh, what is this? Okay, we're just button mashing. Let's go! Ooh, I had to move the microphone aside and like use my other finger for the mouse for the mouse button to like rapidly tap. Oh geez. Oh, look at that, she puts her gun away. I win. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Goodness. How much of... Oh my god, what? Is it there, Limited drops. Let's just see what's going on here, because I might want to like farm for coins with one of these. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, yeah, this is my coin farm right here. More doll farming. Unfortunately, I have every... Unfortunately, I have everyone. Armored enemies. Okay. Well, these aren't armored. No, I'll probably just use that weak side one from earlier. Yeah, that'll be a good easy farm. Good easy coin farm. All right, here we go with the story. Enjoy. Let me auto and mute up. All right. Keep going. Yep. What is happening? Ooh, I got a doggy. And then I got another doggy.
Thank you.
Okay, so your point. Let's see what happens to her. Yo, that was the end of it? That was it? Okay. Still, though, that was, like, fantastic. That was, like, way more enjoyable than, like, the previous couple of events. I mean, the one with the... with you controlling M16 was, like, really cool, but... this is, like, just a story between, like, two dolls. And yeah, that was really cool. Okay, so yeah, that's how it ends in two parts. Okay, shoot. Now I gotta figure out what to play, next week. Oh boy. Yeah, I'll just end it right there. So for those still watching, thanks for watching. If you're here from the YouTube VOD, thanks for checking it out. Again, I don't know what I'll play next week. I was thinking I was going to play this until at least next Tuesday. But not too interested in the hard mode. Just wanted to kind of get through this. So yeah, I'll have to drop resources to get the Scar L, and then the other two dolls, because I already have Scar H from the Anchored Constructions. Okay, I'll just everybody. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day wherever you are, and I'll see you on the next one. The schedule out later. All right, take care, everyone.